Joining me now are Lee Zhang and Megan Millward. They landed in Trenton, Ontario in quarantine 2 weeks ago and are now back at their homes in Montreal. So I know this question is rhetorical, but how does it feel to be home finally?
Well, it's very great. You know, so it's last thing is feel better than home.
Yeah, it feels like the whole thing is long ago and far away now.
Yeah. Well, tell me, how did it feel those last 2 weeks? Because it was one thing to leave China, but then to come here and then have face another 2 weeks of quarantine. How long did that 2 weeks really feel to you?
Long and short at the same time. Mm-hmm. Like we were very well taken care of. We had like lots of things to do to keep us busy. Mm-hmm. We were with the entire family, so it was something that we knew had a firm end date, so it wasn't that bad.
All right. And when did you actually finally make it home? What time did you pull into your driveway?
Last night
probably around 6.
All right. And what's the first thing that you guys did when you got home?
We were surprised. Our friends who had been watching the cat and watering the plants for us had cleaned the whole house and had stocked our fridge for us. So we were very pleasantly surprised.
Yeah, and also the driveway, the front house was cleaned.
Was shoveled, yeah.
Was shoveled, and then the back as well. So, and also we get a welcome,
they put up a welcome sign.
Oh, that's really nice. And it sounds like your little one wants to. He's really happy to be home as well. Do you think that you guys will go back to China in the near future once everything just totally calms down?
I think so, yeah, because my parents are still there. Mm-hmm. And I get some friends there too. So, yeah, for sure. I think as long as everything comes down,
once
yes.
All of the dust has settled.
And, yeah. And Lee, you mentioned that your parents are there. Have you had a chance to talk to them? Are they doing okay?
Yes, I do. So basically, right now we touch base every day, mm-hmm. and they're healthy and safe because they're on the counter side. So it's still they get very strict quarantine right now. Mm-hmm. And so basically you can only, stay inside your house, or if you need to go out, it's really, you have to get the permission.
Yeah. But their quarantine has been more than 14 days, so right. We're confident that they're okay.
Okay, well, you guys are finally home, but as you were leaving, another bunch of Canadians were just arriving. They were, of course, stuck quarantined on a cruise ship just outside of Japan. What advice would you give them to kind of make the time pass by faster for the next 2 weeks while they're in quarantine here in Canada?
Easy to say, maybe hard to do, but, like, take it easy. Don't worry too much. You're in really good hands. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely you get sufficient medical support. Yeah. And it's even if you are getting infected, you still get very, very high chance to get a cure. Yeah. And with, the Canadian side. And also try to
go outside,
chat with people.
Mm-hmm.
Exercise. That's very helpful.
All right. Well, we're so happy that you guys are back. You made it back in one piece. I know it's been a very long journey. Thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us this morning. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thanks.
All right. So that's Lee Zhang and Megan Millward.